Dalawang koponang ayaw magpaiwan sa biyahe ang magbabakbakan ngayong linggo ng hapon dito sa loob ng Smart Araneta Coliseum. Ang kapalaran, they must win their last three starting with this one. First quarter po, nagbukas natin sa atin ng Cobra Energy Drink. Simula na ang
laban. At kahit taga Mandaluyong lang siya, 3 hours before this match daw, umalis na siya ng bahay.
Thank you, Denise. Panyamogan yan si 3 at it's atin ng 3.
Saan ba siya ever nang ganun? Just woke up like this?
Wala naman social media. May mga lurker account yan. Alam niya nangyayari sa social media. May huddle on live TV. Talaga na-sermon na siya ng todo-todo. Kala na lahat ako, baka delikado na ang posisyon niya. Binigyan siya ng pagkakataon ni Gocheng, pinatut... Tumatakbo ang NLEX dito. Panyamogan gives it up. Kalanza from deep. Bam!
Pakahirap na nung recovery.
Pwede nga sabing pagka big man ka, mas baka pwedeng mas tumagal yung karir mo dahil mahirap hanapin yung quality big man sa
kwa. One guy that also did it for NLEX in that second quarter had back-to-back three-point shots.
Inyahan all the way to the corner. Panyamogan, pinawi naman.
Para dun sa ilagay mo sa, ano, sa mga manlalaro mo. And once the coach says that, that really hits the core of the player.
Coach Bong.
It's Alain Maliksi. He's really basically the franchise player right now of Blackwater.
Panyamogan lights it up. Gusto yata basagin yung hula ko ng prescription nito. Ganun ako. Kala ko naman, counted na. Si Roy nililista na eh.
But credit the defense of NLEX not giving up. Naiwan na sila ba sa Shannon Murray. Diba ang napaka-importante sa isang manlalaro. Kaya kailangan, you know, you forget about already the first 24 minutes. And you focus on each and every play looking forward.
And forming positive habits. Para maging second nature na sa mga player as Panyamogan knocks it through! May kasama bang foul?
Pangilang bubulong ka kay Jello, ako binulungan ko si Panyamogan.
Nagpapaga mga kamay nito, Dom. Grabe naman si Philip Panyamogan.
Napakahirap pigilan.
Mga born to score, eh, no? He knows what to do with that rock. High as well. Papacheck natin. Panyamogan with a steal. Here he goes again. Philip, no look to Soyud.
That the coaching staff of Blackwater is looking for in their players.
82-55.
And look at that.
Panyamogan with a steal. Hindi matutuwa si Coach Bong Neto. Coming off your own timeout, you turn it over and give up a layup. Panyamogan gives it up to Eram. Reverse pass si JP.
And focus once again. Napaka-important.
Dito ako nakatingin. Kasalubong kita ng tingin. Ewan ko kung bakit. Tingin mo naman yung kilos na to ni Yoyo pa.
Oo, oh, napaka-importante talaga.
Corner. Ayel Banal. No. Kinyahan pitches it out. Panyamogan for the touchdown.
Okay, how many teams do you see? And
that would have been a big one.
Well, both teams, even if they missed their both attempts, in their offensive sense, okay lang kasi ang ganda naman ng igot ng bola eh.
So Phoenix number one at the end of the Elims. Tapos na po ang Elims schedule nila. Number one na sila. Wala na makakahabol sa kanila doon. A little too cute on that pass. 122-101. Hindi natitira yan. NLEX with a huge win here, Dom. Grabe ang pinakita nila. Especially from the three-point line.